I'm here at St Aldhelm's Academy, whose Ofsted reports were released this morning, stating that the past 3 years, the school has not met their targets. Last year, only 18% of students met the national average for GCSEs. We spoke to some parents about what they thought about the Ofsted report.
I have a 9-year-old daughter, and unfortunately, Ashdown would not be a school that I would be willing to send my daughter to. Maybe they need to bring up like their grades and stuff.